Let's go through the installation process of the Oracle backend for Spring Boot from the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Marketplace. Log into your OCI tenancy and navigate to Marketplace. Select All Applications. Search for the term backend and you'll see two marketplace offerings. Select on the Oracle backend for Spring Boot. Ensure that the latest version is defaulted and choose a compartment that you'd like the infrastructure to be deployed into. Click Launch Stack. On the Stack Information screen, leave all the defaults and click Next. You could change the description, the name, or add tags. The Configuration Variable screen allows you to customize your installation. Unless mandatory, feel free to leave fields blank. I'm going to enable the Oracle Backend for Parse Platform option, which requires me to supply a dashboard password. I'll leave the control plane and node pool options to use the defaults, but change the load balancer's maximum bandwidth to 10 megabits per second. Let's disable Vault. This will still install the Vault microservice in development mode, but it will not require the provisioning of an OCI Vault. If you do have an existing Vault installation, you could specify to use it. And let's take a quick look at the database options. I'm going to allow the Autonomous Database to auto-scale, and if you need to change the network access or the license, use the drop-down list of values. This page shows you the options that have been changed from the default. Click Create. This next process will take approximately 20 minutes, but we'll fast forward over that. The stack will have been deployed with a full log for you to review. At the bottom of the log will be various outputs, such as the parse dashboard URL, parse endpoint, but what we're most interested in is the kubeconfig command. You can also view it on the left-hand side in outputs. Let's copy that and we'll paste it into the Cloud Shell. Let's get all resources and all namespaces and have a quick look. You can see all the various microservices deployed and running in the Oracle Kubernetes Engine. And there you have it, the Oracle backend for Spring Boot.